Shruti, what's up?
Just checking with the latest iPhone X. It seems like it has cool look.
Oh, is Apple releasing a new phone?
Not a new phone. Three new phones, iPhone 8, iPhone 8s and iPhone 10. They name iPhone 10 as iPhone X.
Definitely, iPhone X is going to cost more than 1 lakh. Just hate iPhone because of their high costing products.
Hey, as you guessed, it costs 1 lakh. Yeah, they have two high prices. Samsung and other Android mobiles has those specifications with low pricing. But you know one thing? They put on innovation and marketing. And also quality and services. It's the best. To get back those investment, they might need to have those high prices. And also, you know, it's iPhone.
Oh, let it be an iPhone. My Android is also working perfectly. And it look good also. And what innovation? Those were there were the old Steve Jobs was an Apple. I don't see any innovation those days. What's new with new iPhone?
Yeah, I should be agreeing with you. iPhone 8 and 8s doesn't have any new features. iPhone X has removed the fingerprint sensor and used much more secure way for unlocking the phone.
Oh, that's interesting. How is it going to work now?
Some kind of 3D face recognition, but again it failed to work on iPhone launch program. Apple stocks reduced due to that.
Oh, so sad. I guess they are going to lose their market soon.
Not so soon. There are still opportunity. They are still known for their brand and quality. If they can bring back those job stays again, they can be on top.
Let us see.